Hey everyone, and welcome back! Today we are going to finish up this painting because I have to. I don't have more time to work on it. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. And I noticed some things on the neck of the slug that are still a little bit weird, so I gotta focus on that, fix that, and then go in for a little bit more shadows and light. And then we're going to see if I am going to add some more organic shapes into it, so the Art Nouveau Jugendstil style is even more incorporated into this painting. But maybe I won't do it because it will be a little bit too much. Yeah, we'll have to see. But at least I hope you're having a really good weekend. And yeah, I'm gonna start painting. So. Enjoy! Wait. My camera has disappeared again. And I just fixed it. Why is it now broken again? Oh, this is so annoying. Alright. Let's just redo what I did the last time. I just don't know why the system does it, but every time I switch out the battery or I switch off the camera, the whole thing just disappears and I have to deactivate it and then activate it again and then it will work. But normally I was able to use it just like that. I could just switch it on and off and it would disappear and reappear, and I don't know what's going on with that. Alright, now fade. And when I activate it, it takes a long time to activate it. But after that, the whole setup is also weird, because it gets or very small or it gets really big. So I'll have to resize that as well. Oh well. There it is. See, now it's really small. The last time it was really big. I don't understand. All right, let's resize it a little bit better. Yeah, that should be fine. All right, now we can start. Hooray! Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. There it is. I finally got that slug done. Ah. Alright. Now we just need to move on to a little bit on the outside. There's a part that's like not entirely black blue yet. It's a little bit more to the blue side, so that's a little bit annoying. Because it looks weird, so I'm gonna fix that. And after that, I'm gonna take a little break and come back later. Alright, let's fix that weird part. Alright, that's fixed. Yay! So, now we're going to get to the part where we need to see if we still want to add more organic shapes and forms like they do in the Art Nouveau and Jugendstil style. So, I'm gonna grab something to drink and brainstorm about it for a little bit. And then I'm gonna come back. So, yeah, get some drink yourself, and I will see you soon. Alright. I tried out some things on my iPad and I decided that going with like really organic things will kind of make it kitsch and a little bit too much going on. So I think I'm going to try out some gold lines along the side of the pink part and then maybe also on the outside of the frame. And I'm sure it will be fine after that. So, at least I'm very glad that I'm able to finish it. All right. Yeah, I figured that my screen would be gone again. Yeah, there it goes. Now it's bigger. Last time it was smaller. I don't know what to do about this, guys. Sorry. All right. There we go. Right? Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Right, let's get the lines going. We did it! Woo! Oh man. Alright. So. You barely can see anything of the gold when you look in the camera. We'll put it under a light and then I will show it to you. Hopefully it will come out a little bit better. Yeah, I signed it, so that means it needs to dry now. And then before we bring it in, I can still just in time put some varnish on it. lucky. Alright, let's show it. Alright, I am in love. This turned out, yeah, I think it turned out really great. So the gold lighting I showed you from close, you can see it a little bit. So if you are here in person, you could see it a lot better. But I really like that from some angles it fades away a little bit, so it's a bit more subtle and not that harsh. Yeah. Signing is done. So I did it. I didn't think I was able to make a whole painting in such a short time. I mean, maybe I would have made something completely different if I had a lot more time, or maybe multiple paintings kind of looked like this. But yeah, I think we kind of got the modern Jugendstil Art Nouveau vibe going on, so that's great. I am going to close the stream and head off to work, because that life also exists. And I really hope you enjoyed watching. I'm gonna make a little short montage of it and put it on YouTube, so if you haven't watched the whole thing yet, it will be on YouTube someday. So make sure you follow me on there as well. And for updates in my art life, you can follow me on Facebook. And for more of my paintings, just only my paintings, I don't post every day, but that I do on Instagram. So, yeah. I'm gonna head off. I hope you have a really nice day. And I will see you next time. Bye!